especially like representative for the Namibian newspaper. And everyone who's present here, I thank that you are coming. My name is Martin Tjivera. I'm the chairperson of NDCN. And our aim which brought us here is because of the issue which we have at the council, things which were published in the newspaper. I just want to explain a bit clearly concerning the issue that most of the things which are tabled in the newspaper are not really true. And in the council, in October last year, the board started fighting each other. So the Deputy Minister, Alexia, saw that there's a lot of confusion. So she invited experts from different institutions to come and give advice to the council. Then that new board member is, they don't have any skill concerning the issue of disability, so they were not really working. So they were trained to solve how to solve the problem, but still things are just continuing. So they were advised to stop the infighting, but themselves they refused. So now, as a chairperson, I saw that things cannot continue. So we have to resolve this issue first before we continue with our business. So now many things are not happening. The council is just heightening. So people are now, it seems that I'm the one who's not doing my job, but it's because of the council. From October last year till now, the problem has just continued. So we have division in the council which are fighting each other. Others are supporting the chairperson, others are supporting the company secretary. So there's a confusion there. The responsibility of the council is to promote and to protect the rights of disabled people, not to work for their own interest. Now it seems that people are just power hungry. But we know where the problem comes from. The company secretary herself, she is the one who's mobilizing new voters who does not have experience concerning the issue of disability, advising them to confuse. And because of their lack of knowledge, so they just accept whatever the company secretary says concerning now the disability issues. So the board now, they get rid of Master Aukande, acting director of the council, the National Disability Council. So they get rid of him. Was unlawful because that meeting was any agenda which was caucused by the company secretary to mobilize so that they can get rid of him for her own interest because she wanted the same position. So now she's now the one who's acting as a acting director. So even the things which were said in the newspaper that the police were at the office and tell how come to move out the office, those are lies. There were no police. The company secretary and Chopumi. They work from 8 till 5 o'clock. And then when the people, all people moved out, then they changed the locks of the acting director office. So now they just like that it's a police who changed the lock, but it's them themselves. And again, there's issue of money, about 1.5 million issue, those things we hear, which is not true. In 2017, the Cameroon Secretary and Mr. Chimumbi, they planned so that they can identify Master, the acting director name. So they went to ACC, but the ACC did their own investigation. They came to the office, they come to investigate everything, then they see that in the allegation, there were no proof. So the file was closed. So we and Mrs. Beata, we were the old board members, we know what happened there. The problem really, even the board member sees that no, this is just a way of personal interest. It was not in the interest of the disabled people. So the Cameroon Secretary herself, he decided what to report to the Minister of Gender Equality. So now it's like now, every day she just like, 2017, that case was but still, 2020, January, new board member, he was elected now, and the others, and most of them, new board member, they lack capacity skills and management skills. They don't know exactly what to do, so whatever comes to their ears, they just accept it. So many confusion comes from there. Today, we have a special meeting today. From here, I have to go to board meeting special. The Ministry of Gender Equality, Zioka herself wrote a letter directing them that today they must have a special meeting to resolve the issue concerning the cancer. So meaning that if they are not following the directive from the ministry, we don't know what action will be taken. But still, it seems that those people, they are ignoring the directive from the minister. So every time I wrote the letter to the minister to tell her that this cancer is not working properly, it does not function properly, it's best for us to dissolve it. But the minister is too slow to take action. Now concerning this story in the newspaper, me as a chairperson myself, I was not even aware of those things. Those meeting which they are talking about is they are meeting which they claim to themselves, the group, the friction which is supporting the Cameroon Secretary. So I will give you my speech. I thank you for your time and the speech. I just want to end it short. NDC started. The Act of NDC 2019-26-2004, we were under the Ministry of Health. I was one of the first board members. Before, we were at the Ministry of Health and we had a lot of problems and challenges. So the Act says disabled must seven disabled in the court and other able five. All together is 13. But now the problem is now, it seems that people are just fighting every time. Fighting the chairperson, second chairperson. Why? Because the excess chairperson must be a disabled person, second chairperson must be a disabled person again. But now people are fighting, especially the able one. We have a big problem. The board members, especially those who are from the ministry, not the board member, the person from the ministry, Madam Messi Kufuna. She was in the department in the Ministry of Health. And she was the one who's running the affair of the cancer. So she brought a lot of confusion there. And then the president employed Alexa to become the deputy minister of disability issue. And we were happy about that. So Alexa was there. We disabled people, together with the federation, marched and luckily to the NDC. First to the president, the vice president, and the office of the, and at the office of Alexa also, minister of health. So they decided that the issue of disability must move to the Ministry of Gender Equality. So the confusion is there. We have seen that Kufuna, Messi Kufuna, she's controlling now the every issue concerning the NDC. Even the budget, so now it was 8-9 million, she reduced it to 7, now it becomes 4 million. Why? Because it is not fair for us. For her to detect who's supposed to be employed there. So it's not that we disabled people we are not doing good. There are people who are behind promoting people to cause confusion. The Federation, they have. So we have representatives from the different Federation here, but here they are not present here. Because of the division which is in the cancer. We disabled people, we have interest to help our fellow disabled people, but the able, they want to be on top of us. So they are suppressing us, they just want to pull us to their direction. So we need leaders. We don't need people who just come and detect. We need people to come and advise us how should we go about so that we can develop. But now it seems that those people, their intention is just to rule us and to suppress us for their own benefit. The president and the minister of gender equality, we want the president to get rid of Madam Mexico Fund to other departments. Because she's the one who's causing that problem. And she's not really having the interest she had for disabled people. We have people suffering there in the villages. Disabled people, they don't go to school. Why? Because people lack awareness, especially their parents and the environment where are they. Now people were just having infighting and fighting, and the service is not reaching the people which they are intended to. In 2008, till 2021, nothing happened. Till now, people are just cycling. Now people believe that disabled people cannot do anything. So look at them. Everything has just hyper stopped. But they are the ones who are stopped blocking us. So thanks very much.